Whoever lived in the house, a sinister, threatening mood hung in the air like damp mist in the swamplands. The heroic three had made their way through the traps and terrors of the strange treehouse, only to be stopped now by the most terrifying of creatures, a dragon.
Finally, a worthy adversary.
Why isn't it attacking?
What? Where did it go?
It was an illusion, Pontius. It wasn't real. It just looked like a dragon.
Some guard dog.
It looked frighteningly accurate. I hope we never run into whoever it was imitating.
Thank you.
Oh no, it's making monsters now.
Thank you.
Amadeus, we need to piece the pipes together.
What we? It's me who's doing all the work. But it's nice to be needed.
Thank you.